A simple welfare check turns into a large-scale investigation after police find dozens of rifles and thousands of pounds of ammunition inside a doctor's home in northeast Albuquerque. Action 7 News reporter Lana Gold explains why authorities and neighbors are now so worried.
Albuquerque police showed up to this home near Wantabo in Spain Thursday night for a welfare check on optometrist Philip Simmons when someone reported he didn't show up to work. Authorities found Simmons unconscious inside his residence.
We do not know if he was suffering from any type of alcohol poisoning, drug overdose. We just don't know.
Then they red tagged the doctor's home. Police say conditions in here were deplorable. They tell us at first they saw mice and human feces on the floor. Then they discovered 52 rifles, 10,000 rounds of ammunition, 30 marijuana plants, and heroin.
You have to think to yourself, well, why is this going on?
Neighbors want to know why Dr. Philip Simmons had these weapons, and so do police. They plan to question him once he's released from the hospital.
With the drugs, it makes you wonder if he wasn't selling firearms.
People who live around here say Simmons stays to himself, and they don't know him well, but say they recently noticed something was wrong when he stopped taking care of his yard.
It dawned on me. He hasn't been out there all this year.
And they question what led to this recent outcome. Reporting in northeast Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
And we're told Simmons is still at the hospital in fair condition. He is facing criminal charges, but the case is still under investigation, so officials can't say what those charges exactly are or will be.